revealed through a careful study of the truth.
Who is this man?
He comes from Russia. I hear he studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
The Borgia are involved, and so am I.
Death bring you peace.